Hey, tea cozies. It's time to snuggle up and relax. Since the holidays are just around the corner, I thought this would be a great time to mention that I've opened up a Redbubble and Teespring shop. Check out the links in the description below to browse my shops and the featured products in this video. I've uploaded some designs with my noble tea icon. This particular one on a mug is great for enjoying coffee in the morning, some afternoon tea, or a nice calming cup of herbal tea before bedtime. I've also put up a design featuring the sad tea cozy, who needs a little pampering, love, and positive affirmations. This sad tea cozy pattern also looks great on socks to keep your toesies warm and comfy. Throughout the winter, there are other products with these designs as well, such as a travel mug, phone cases, face coverings, duffel bags, journals, and more. They'll make great gifts for someone in your life who needs a little cheering up and reminding that they are not alone and that they deserve love. Links to all of these featured products and my general shop will be in the description. If you want to support me in other ways, I've also started up a Patreon where you can offer some general support. If you'd like early access to upcoming videos, or if you'd like to recommend a story or topic for a future video and get immediate access to it, check out the link in the description below to find my Patreon page. I'm open for suggestions for more Patreon rewards. If you have any further ideas, please leave a comment below. I've also made a Ko-fi account that's also listed below if you would like to donate just cause. I'll add affiliate links to some of the equipment I use while recording or editing my audio to the video descriptions going forward. If you're interested in what kind of equipment I use, if You want to start your own ASMR channel? And or if you want to get these as a gift for someone else. Either way, I will still continue making the best possible content I can. But anything will help out with this channel, and I appreciate any support at all. Even if you simply share my content with friends. Thank you for sticking around, and I hope you get a good night's sleep.